Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's me, MESARASTARR. Can you believe it? The Halloween is officially online. Oh my goodness gracious. I am so excited. I literally just placed my order and had to hop on here and do a little website walk you through with you guys because there's so many exciting things on here. And I'm also so excited about going in store today to see what else is offered. But when I first logged in today at 3 a.m. this morning, it's after 4 a.m. right now. The website was kind of being kind of like, it didn't all pop up till around, honestly, till after 3:30 a.m. So I was able to look under the new and now tab up here and a couple things were like trickling in, but around, I would say 3:30, a little bit after 3:30 a.m., things were pretty much in the website and ready to, you know, I was able to look around. Now, I will tell you one thing. I was able to, one of the things I ordered, I just want to tell you one of the things, and then I want to surprise you guys with the rest of the stuff, but I definitely ordered the witch hand. I had to get the witch hand, so I'm so excited about that. And but yeah, let me go ahead and do a little quick website walkthrough, and then because I've got to get to bed, I've got a busy day in the morning, and then, like I said, I can't wait to go to the stores and see what I can find. Okay, so let's start by looking at the enchanted candy potion. And by the way, I would love to hear what you guys find at your stores today, because I think there's going to be some things in store that are not online. That's why I also want to go to the store, because I feel like there is going to be items, you know, not everything is online yet. So, but there's a good assortment. So enchanted candy potion, we've already seen that. That was with the preview day, July 8th for members. It was an exclusive all day app thing where those who had the app could order ahead of time. Or not ahead of time, but on that day. And then it, anyway, let's get back to the water globe eye pedestal. This thing is so cool, you guys. It is so, so cool. I ordered one of these. I'll tell you, I ordered one of these too. So, but the rest, I'm not going to tell you guys, okay? Because I want you to be surprised. But I did order this and the witch hand and lots of other things. So anyways, but this is too cute to pass up. It is pricey. Yes, $69.95. Ouch, that was pretty pricey. But I do like to collect the water globes every single year, you guys. It's really fun for me. And it's just kind of like, I don't know, I just really enjoy it. And I, the only thing is I wish this played music. And I don't think it does. It says it lights up and swirls glitter. And the spinning eyeball stares right through you. So anyways, I thought this was pretty neat. And I like the silver that they added silver for this one instead of gold. And I'm not quite sure what this is right here, what this is going on right here. I'm not sure what that is. Maybe I'm not really clear what that is. Just maybe just part of the design. Almost looks like a open like flower or something, but I think this is really going to be a fun one. I think this is going to be a really fun one. And so, yeah, I wanted to show you that $69.95. Then the witch hand. Oh my gosh, this is so, so cute. So detailed with the gold spider ring and then the ivy around the base. And it's a real fun one as well. So $24.95, still available here at after 4 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. Really surprised to see that. Still available, because last year the witch hand was like literally gone before 4 a.m. And that's why I lost out on the witch hand last year, because I was still thinking and putting things in my cart. So this year I was like, Sarah, you've got to just be like quick fingered here when I'm ordering and just get it. And then yeah, so the Wicked Vanilla Woods is kind of getting okay. Well, it doesn't only has one review, so it's only one force. Let's see, one person gave it 4 stars. So Wicked Vanilla Woods, I can't wait to see this in store today, you guys. It's going to be so pretty. I love the gold bats like flying all across it in the starry sky, and it's just so cute. So I'm really excited to see the body care in store, like the enchanted candy potion. This one is the body cream, and then this one goes with the soap, and this is $16.50, of course, and it's spellbinding sugar, bewitched berries, and whipped pixie dust. So this one here, Monster Tree Nightlight. Oh my gosh, this is so, so adorable. Again, I love the size of it. It's like really, really a statement piece. Look at this. This is just like It's a look at me piece, really, really is. There's an owl. Again, Bath and Body Works is doing the whole owl theme this year. Last year it was the squirrels. This year it is the owl. And okay, so then over here, Vampire Blood. I didn't even see this when I was shopping. This is $3.95 today. Ah, you guys, I totally did not even see that. Oh my goodness. Okay, so this is a great sell because, well, it's not like the best sell, but why is it sticking right here? I don't know why that is stuck up there. Anyway, $3.95 versus $7.50 for the Vampire Blood. And then also the noise making water globe raven pedestal is super cute. I love the bats flying around. I think it's really fun. And I love the bird. Like, I really love the bird, the crow. I think crows are actually very beautiful birds. And then it's like got this really fun vibe going on there. There's little bats. I really like the globes that swirl around, little like confetti, like you know, the owl one that just came out with the leaves swirling around it. Just something so magical about seeing things like swirling around in it. It just, like, that's another reason why I got the eyeball, because I just think it looks so cool. The evil apple nightlight, this is really something too. I love the realistic hand holding the apple. It's like a Snow White theme here. It really reminds me of Snow White, the movie. Right, with the apple, and the witch gave her the apple, and oh my gosh. So, but I would love to see this in person. I hope to see this in store today, because I really want to see what it looks like with that face, like that face that's hidden behind that apple, and then when you light it up, it'll show. So, regular apple by day and evil apple by night. A Halloween must have. Again, I love when they do that. They have, okay, anyway, glow in the dark skulls. This is pretty cute too. I almost got this one, but I have so many candle sleeves already for Halloween. I passed this time, but I might change my mind. I think it's really cool, and it glows in the dark. And so I think that's really neat. I love the glow in the dark ones because they actually work really, really well. And now that I'm looking at it, I kind of wish I ordered it, you guys. It's like, I just wanted to get my order in to make sure I got that witch hand though this year. So, the iridescent skull pedestal is really cool too, right? Oh my gosh. I hope to see this one in store today as well. This is a 3-wick holder, shiny, iridescent, and totally a no-brainer when it comes to Halloween decor. Last year, the skull was, clear and, it lit up. But this one is iridescent, so I don't think it lights up. I don't think it lights up, but it's going to be that like really pretty ombre effect, it looks like. And now the haunted house luminary for $200. That's pretty pricey, you know, but I think it's beautiful. Whoever gets it, I think it's a beautiful, beautiful piece. I mean, it's going to be so pretty with the candle, you know, sitting inside. But I'm going to pass on this one, even though I think it's, I mean, it's gorgeous. I just, $200 is too much for me for this. I feel like, but again, beautiful, beautiful piece there. And I know a lot of people collect those luminaries, so I understand if you want to get one year after year because it is a collectible item. Totally understand that. Anyway, the black cat. You guys know how much I love the black cat, and you know how much I love black cats. So this, I already have this one, and this one is absolutely beautiful in person. These are gem eyes, like green gemstones for the eyes. And it's so sleek, like the design. It's just, and the tail wraps around, and it's just a perfect, no pun intended, but a perfect candle holder. It really, really is spectacular. I love this candle holder. And then the succulent skull nightlight. Again, I love this one as well. $18.50. Really, I was tempted to get that as well. It looks very cool with these. It almost looks like, I think these are velvet roses in the headband there. And what else? Oh, the flapping bat. I showed that already in the last website walkthrough on July 8th when they showed these at first. But this is cool. This is like the, so its wings are going to flap. It's like the, the one that came out for summer, not the lobster, was it the lobster? The red, it's still in store, but it has the hands that, you know, pinch, like the little pinchers. Now they have the flapping bat. Spooky Cider Lane, really cute design. I think it's really fun. And this is always like a, you know, these come back. This scent comes back every year. It's bone chilling bourbon, glazed apples, magical maple syrup, and voodoo vanilla. So that one is a really nice one. Oh, this is so cute, you guys. This noise making witch hand. Oh my gosh. I hope to see that in store today. I really, really hope to see that. That is so precious. I love the black fingernails. And guess what, you guys? I painted my nails black today. you'll see my fingernails in the store when I'm shopping today. You'll see I actually painted my nails just to be like, because you know, I like have team spirit, and it's like, I just get so excited for each holiday season that I almost might even dress up in Halloween. Like, I have a cardigan that is like got skulls on it. I might even wear that, even though it's 100 degrees in Elk Grove. I just really like to get into like character for each season and holiday and everything like that. So I don't know, but I did paint my nails, you guys, and I don't paint my nails often. So anyways, I hope you guys like it when you see my fingernails in the walkthrough video. Anyways, wearable glow in the dark light up skeleton. I think this is really cool. I think this would be great for like trick or treating. And I actually got one of these as well. I got a lot of things in my order. So I'll tell you three of the things I ordered. But I did get this because I figured when I'm trick or treating with my kiddos, I could wear this around my neck. And, you know, and then when we need hand sanitizer, I got it right there. And then it like lights up, easy to see. So that is why I picked this one up, because I thought that would be really handy dandy. I wouldn't have to hold anything in my hand. It would just be around my neck. And I got my pocket back or my hand sanitizer ready to go, you know? So anyways, the crystal ball nightlight is so cute too. I love everything here on this website right now. I am just having such a great time. Oh, I have two of these I got. I already hauled them. They are beautiful. It's velvety. It's just perfection, like literally perfection, you guys. It's just the cutest thing. I almost ordered more. I love this so much. I wanted one for like every outlet in my house. It's just so stinking cute. And the eyes light up. I just love it. It's absolutely stunning. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful black cat. Pumpkin spider pedestal. I was surprised to see this only at $39.95 for the Bath & Body Works pumpkin pedestal. So it looks to me like it has glitter for the eyes right here. And it's little like smile right there. I guess that's the teeth or the opening. I'm not quite sure what's happening there. But it's $39.95. It says it's the cutest jump scare ever. I think that's pretty reasonable. I mean, I know it's still on the higher end, but for Bath and Body Works pedestals, I feel like that's an okay price. This is really cute. The pumpkin milkshake. I'm loving this. I hope to see this one in store today. I love the glitter all along it here. And then there's like the little realistic caramel in there and the straw to boot. It's just so cute. So I'm excited to see that one. I love collecting pocket back holders. And what else do we have here? What else? Pumpkin carving travel size diamond shimmer mist. This is great to put in your purse, your car, that type of thing. $8.50. And I just really love diamond shimmer mist. It really does give you that really pretty glittery effect. Pumpkin carving 3-wick candle, very cute. Sugared spell. I love these soaps, the faceted collection. I love this jewel tone purple. I love the gold witch hat on there. I think that they did a great job with this design. I am so, so loving this one, you guys, like seriously. And spooky sugar lemons, candy gum drops, and sweet musk. So I just love the name of it and everything. I mean, it is just like A+. I love that one. Now, Vampire Blood, we see this every single year. This one's really cool as well. And so there's that. That's just the soap. I love collecting the soaps as well. Then Stardust Magic. I love the name Star in there. So Stardust Magic is so cute. I love that one. More Vampire Blood 3-wick candle, Perfect Pumpkin, the hand soap, then Girlfriend. Now here's the Enchanted Candy Potion Fine Fragrance Mist. I hope to see this in store today so I can actually try it out. This one is really, really a beautiful packaging as well. And I just adore that name, Enchanted Candy Potion. It's so clever. And there is the gentle foaming hand soap to go with it. So, and I love that pink that they used. Now, Vampire Blood, I've hauled this one already. This is beautiful. I love the bright red wax. It's just perfect. I love the bats. I love the whole scene here, the moon. And they did a really, really nice job on that one as well. The Neon Jack-O-Lantern, this one's new. Again, I hope to see this one in store today. I'd really like to see what this looks like in store. I really, really do. Now, it's $22.50. And here's kind of another look at it. Let me zoom out a little bit for you guys. Here's another look at it. And some more angles of it. It looks like this might even be glittery. This might have like a glitter to it. Not quite sure, but it looks really nice. The Spooky Pumpkin Nightlight. I already got this too. I hauled this one. This is simply gorgeous. Love the crow on the top. It's a glittery crow there, and he's perched on top of the star pumpkin. Again, loving the stars, so I had to have you guys know I like to collect anything with stars, so I got two of those. Girlfriend, again in the hand soap, and the matching packaging for the three wick. This one is precious too, the neon bat nightlight. I love these nightlights. This one is so adorable. It's like got this ombre look to it. Bring the cuteness to any cave. Oh my gosh, I love their play on words. Nightlight glows continuously, hello around the clock illumination, should last for at least 2 years. Okay, so it lasts 2 years. Okay, so two Halloweens. No, I don't know. It'll last, it should say it lasts two Halloweens. I don't know. Anyways, light up pumpkin. This one's really cute. I have fun with those little light up soap holders. They're really adorable. They're made of like a rubber material, and it says it'll light up for 20 seconds to let you know you've washed enough to spread love, not germs. Like, I have that commercial stuck in my head, like her voice, like whenever whenever I'm in the store and that they, you know, the it breaks with the music and they say spread love, not germs. Like, literally, that's like, I can hear her voice because I've been in Bath and Body Works so many times, and whenever that commercial break comes in, I'm like, okay, yeah. So anyway, Wicked Vanilla Woods, this is really cute as well. Again, matches the, you know, obviously the fine fragrance mist. So again, I hope to find this in store today so I can sample it out. The Sour Gummy Flavor Burst lip gloss is really cute too. Those are always fun. Those come out every year, those must have mini ones. Again, this is part of the buy three get one free if you wanted to do that. Vampire Blood in the gentle gel cleansing, glow in the dark Halloween canvas bag, Vampire Blood antibacterial hand spray. I'm a little hesitant to buy Vampire Blood in the pocket back. I'll tell you why, friends. 1 year, like a few years ago, I got the Vampire Blood in the pocket back and it stained my clothes. So I'm hesitant, like, even though I love the scent and everything, and I'll buy it in the like soap, I'll buy it in the, you know, shower gel. But as far as hand sanitizer spray, I'm a little hesitant because the pocket back like stained my shirt and it made it red. So yeah, it made my hands a little pink too when I used it. So maybe it's changed because I haven't given it I haven't tried it last year. I think I kind of stayed away from the Vampire Blood. Maybe I used it, I don't remember, but I remember like 2 years back or so, it stained my hands, not stained it permanently, but it left like a pinkish color on my hands and then stained my clothes. So anyways, have you guys had that happen with the Vampire Blood one? Anyways, Wicked Vanilla Woods. This is the, now is this one $3.95? Yeah, look at that. Oh my goodness, $3.95. That was a miss on my part. I totally wish I had seen those for $3.95. The Girlfriend. Okay, so yeah, and by the way, Wicked Vanilla Woods is a new fragrance. The Girlfriend Bath Fizzy $9.95. Then another Girlfriend in the Single Wick. I have that one. It's so pretty. And the wax is actually like a purple, not pink. The Enchanted Candy Potion, again, $3.95. And this one I want to see in store. I hope to find it in store today. The Water Globe Skull. It's a single wick, but it's glittery, you guys. Look at that. It's so pretty. It's so pretty. It says, while you'll love it with these light up glitter swirling effects, it's the bone to pick this Halloween. So it's like, seriously, you guys, I ordered so many candle holders, but it's like, I really want to get that too. Ah, what do I do? Glow in the dark bat hand sanitizer spray holder. This is a cutie patootie. Look at him. He glows in the dark. His little wings fold up. He's precious, like absolutely precious. This is him glowing in the dark. He's so cute. $12.95. You can attach it to your bag. backpack, purse, or even put it in your car. It's just so, so precious. Now here is the wearable light up pumpkin. Again, I think this would be great for like trick or treating. Gives you that, like, you know, so you can see your hand sanitizer and you're not searching for it. And it has a cute pumpkin design on the lanyard as well for $12.95. Also, it has a keychain. I just realized that, a keychain availability there, a little hook there. Then, oh, we're getting to the good part. Okay, so pocket back hand sanitizers. This is really a good deal too. Again, that vampire blood, not quite sure in the hand sanitizer. But everything else, great, great, great deal. And I'm gonna look for these today as well. I do wanna add these to my collection. So I am so excited. Yes. Now, Gemstone Ghost, oh my gosh. Like, seriously, let's just take a moment. What? This is so, so amazing. Like, I can't even, you guys, I cannot even believe it was online already. Like, I wasn't sure if this was going to pop up online, and I ordered several of them. I had to. You guys, this is so, so cute. It's the convenient silver tone, attaches to your backpack, purse, or any bag really. But I have never, you guys know I love my rhinestones, my jewelry, like this. How is it only $6.95? Like, really, that is so inexpensive for what it is. It's really, really, I'm just like staring at it right now. Like, I literally cannot even get over it. Like, I just cannot. So $6.95. All right, look at this witch hand pedestal holder. It's so pretty. This year, it's got the green velvet arm or little sleeve or her dress or her cuff of her top is green. And then look at the gold. It almost looks like Victorian. Look at this. Let me zoom in here for you guys. Oh my goodness. Look at that detail, that scroll work around the bottom. It's like crown molding almost. And it's got like, looks like layers right here. And then it's velvet, and I love velvet. You guys, I love this emerald green too. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. And let's look at her ring. She's got a ring on. I can't quite make out what that is. It almost looks like a skull. I think it's a skull, you guys. And with two eyes, I think those might even be rhinestones. I could be wrong, but, and then look at this. It's just perfect, perfect. And here's another view of it. So there we go. And one's on the way to me. I'm so excited, you guys. I'm so excited. Okay, now let's keep going. Let's keep moving. Candy corn. This is another one of the new ones, the lip glosses. And the gold friends. So you could buy three of these. I know. I'm sad that it went from buy two to get one free to now buy three, get one free. But it is a mix and match type deal. So you could do the gold friend diamond shimmer mist with the vampire blood diamond shimmer mist with the candy corn, and then get the other lip gloss. So which one was that? It was like a sour one. I can't even remember the name of it. But there's the vampire blood. A vampire blood travel size diamond shimmer mist. So you can get it in both the, I think it was hand sanitizer spray and diamond shimmer mist. Now, the light up pedestal tree reminds me of Lord of the Rings when the trees come alive and they start moving. And remember that scene in Lord of the Rings? I think this is so pretty. I almost bought this one. And I may still. It is just so unique. And I love that it just fits in the branches. Just so, it's almost like hidden. I just love that look. I love the green. That it lights up green. And it looks like this has got that Bath and Body Works special glitter they use that only Bath and Body Works has. So it's just a really unique piece. Look at the mushrooms chilling over there. Yeah, it is so, so, so nice. And it looks like a substantial piece, like a really big piece. So it's $69.95. Then what else? Pumpkin carving. And the owl with base. And so these are more like fall items. So these are mixed in there with the Halloween. So yes, you guys, that is everything so far. So far, yeah. See, I just totally like bypassed this. I clicked on this and I didn't even see those. These are all $3.95. Look at you guys. I'm like pointing at the screen, but you guys can't see that because I don't have the camera on me. But I'm literally like totally like, that is like totally, cannot believe I missed that, $3.95. Anyways, you guys, so I'm wondering if in store today, it's at $3.95. I imagine it would be. I imagine it would be those wallflower refills. So I'll probably have to get a few in store today. I'm thinking that. Let me look at the sorry, I cannot, I haven't slept yet, you guys. It's after 4 a.m. and I have not gone to sleep yet. So I'm almost pulling an all-nighter, literally. It looks to me like possibly it is in store, the sale as well. So I'm zoomed in super big here, but here we go. Okay, you guys, so that is it for my website walkthrough for Halloween 2022. And I imagine in the next day or two, more items are gonna be added, but I did wanna hop on here and I'm so excited. And I just cannot even believe it. So anyways, I would love to hear what you ended up ordering. And this is just going to be a really fun day. I'm just really excited. And I'm looking forward to, again, hearing what you got. And I'm going to keep checking back this website today as well to see if anything is added. And yeah, so with that being said, I'm going to go get some beauty sleep. And I will be back with you guys later today with a store walkthrough and yeah, some other hauls. Or yeah, I'll be online a lot today, friends. So if you're new to my channel, I would love if you would subscribe. And my returning family, thank you so much for being here. With that being said, happy shopping, and I will see you very soon, my friends. Take care and God bless you always. Bye for now.